Here we have the Pi Matrix. Just doing a quick row demo and then a column demo. This is just simple bit setting. Then hard-coded square. Then this one is the least exciting, but it's actually the most important. It's a single frame of an animation. Proof of concept. And here is the actual animation. How exciting is that?